Just hear me out in this video. Hello guys, I'm Nona Prince and today I'll be talking about the Telugu film Care of Kancharapillam. A lot of you have recommended this to me and it's a slice of life film. I just finished watching it an hour ago and I'm recording this. Generally after watching the film, I take some time, write the key points I want to talk about, then flesh them out and then make a video. But this time I'm just going raw and my thoughts will be all over the place. So let's start from the beginning. I started watching this film last night and I saw 15-20 minutes of it and I was out of it. I couldn't watch it, like it was awful. Please don't, just hear me out, don't get mad, just hear me out first. I stopped watching. I thought maybe I'm tired all day, I had some work and all, let's watch it tomorrow with a fresh mind. In the morning I sat down, started watching it, still felt those vibes but it was better. Then the movie advanced, slowly I was getting bored. I checked so many times when the film will get over. Then I felt a little better, got to know the characters, got invested in the love stories that were going on. Then everything bad started to happen. So I started understanding the film, okay, it's showing all these things, what happen, things which restrict love in society. And then at the end, when we came to the climax and my mind was blown, didn't see that coming at all. But after knowing the twist, it all made sense. Now, if you don't know, I'm sure you guys know why I felt a little awful in the beginning and I was not getting into the film, because most of the actors, I think around 80 actors, were from that village itself. So of course they were new to this, they were not trained in acting, and I could see that on screen and it was just throwing me off the film. Now nothing against them, they tried their best. The film didn't have the budget to cast actors throughout the film. I understand it. It's a story. The story is really good. The storytelling is really good. The cinematography is surprisingly really good. And it's very different. The aspect ratio of the film is similar to my video. At the start, that really threw me off, because mostly films have cinematic ratio like this. The point is, do the ending twist and how I understand the story is more important, or is my experience watching the film is more important? You guys want me to be honest or say things I liked about the movie and end it? Because I want to be honest. It was a journey watching this film. I had different thoughts throughout the film and it was not a pleasant experience watching this film. I'll say that. And coming to the twist and coming to the story, the aspect of it, how different things in society dictate and rule over people's mind. In one way, each religion fails him, the main character. The society fails him. He should become Joker, but he didn't. You know what is difficult for me? To separate my experience of watching the film to what the film really was. It's difficult for me to get into the details, because whole time my mind was stuck that it was an excruciating experience. Like, again, I'm asking you guys, is the experience of the film or the content of the film? Again, no disrespect to the creators, to the director, to the producer who herself played the role of Salima. I read about the film. Sadly, the film didn't get nominated for National Award because the producer was from abroad. This review sucks, I know, right? I'm all over the place and I had the same feeling watching the film. Some of you may recommend to watch it again, but I cannot go through it all over again. Do let me know your thoughts in the comments below. I know this video sucks. I'm not saying anything coherent. And it's okay. You can dislike the video. And yeah, thank you for watching. Check out other videos. Hopefully they are better than this. And if you are new to the channel, I am not saying anything. Thank you guys for watching. See ya.